Okay, Alex, this is a setup that I had created for the gear legs. Up here is where I simulate the pulley at the top, and this is the pivot point here. And I want to show you how. That's with one arm pull, and then let the gear out. Very quick and easy. Retract and extend.